Hello friend, welcome back to our channel and to this video. As promised, I bring to you the detailed structure construction process of our swimming pool using Ferro cement technology in this video. More such videos are coming in the series, so please stay subscribed, and if you haven't watched the complete time-lapse video of the swimming pool construction, please check out our playlist after watching this one. The civil structure of the pool was done using a technique called Ferro cement construction. In this technique of construction, the basic framework of the pool is built using bricks, much similar to how a room is built. Next stage is to attach galvanized metal mesh to this brick structure in several layers and bind it together using cement mortar. The purpose of layering metal mesh is to distribute the load, that is water pressure in our case, evenly onto the brick structure. As the cement mortar cures, the brick structure and multiple layers of steel mesh fuse into a cohesive unit. When compared to RCC or reinforced cement concrete, Ferro cement is cost effective, is easily repairable if any issues arise, and is reported to be even earthquake resistant. Let's move on to the Ferro cement construction footage. First, the floor basement for the pool was built. It started with excavation, and when the ground was ready, flooring using RCC began. RCC-based floor concreting took half a day to complete and was left to cure for 3 days. Next, we move on to build the structural support needed for the Ferro cement. As explained earlier, this process is very much similar to how a room's masonry is done. The actual Ferro cement construction begins once the brick structure is ready. Galvanized metal mesh is cut into suitable dimensions and is fixed to the brick structure using nails. The first layer of mesh will be of wider spacing, over which a closely spaced mesh is attached. This entire layer of mesh gets bound to the brick structure using cement mixture enhanced with waterproofing chemicals. This process repeats to add one more Ferro cement layer for enhanced strength and waterproofing. When the whole process is complete, 4 layers of mesh of varying spacings get attached and bound to the masonry structure. The last step is plastering, which gives smoothness to the surface and also enhances the water resistance. Once plastering cures, water is filled to the brim. After ascertaining that no leaks exist, pool tiles are laid and the gaps are finished using epoxy. The pool tiles and the epoxy binding serves as an extra layer of waterproofing. As the pool structure reaches completion, granite slabs are cut and laid along the borders of the pool. The slabs should be of a rough finish, preferably Lepotre or flamed varieties of granite, so that the pool borders will have sufficient grip even while walking on with wet feet. This concludes the Ferro cement construction process, and in the next video we cover pool plumbing and filtering. Please let us know how you liked the video in the comment section below. Hit like, share and subscribe so that you will be notified when new videos are released. See you in the next video. Bye bye.